There it is again. Oh no. Sound effects. Is that a vagina? Do you guys also see a vagina on the top right part of the screen? Yep, there it is, the Simon whip. Oh my God. What the fuck? CPU jam. Okay, can't let it run on its own. Or maybe. Wait, maybe you can. Okay, it goes to a different level. Simon's just stuck, whipping around. I don't think I've ever experienced a CPU jam in Astlevania before, no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, what's happened? I've never seen this before. I want to continue. Oh, what? Yeah, I could send this to you, Joel. Hang on, guys, I'm connecting to my 56K. AOL 3.0 is almost online. What is this, Shikaku? Different one? Okay, I'll give it a shot after this. Okay, I'm gonna try one thing. I'll try something different. I believe it has Gambit. Pretty sure. What the fuck just happened? It froze. I broke it. Okay. All right, that's enough of that. So that's Aslovania, and the reason it's called Aslovania is because one of the times when I actually did the corruption, the title screen was missing the C. Simple as that. And that's why it's called Assylvania. Okay. What the fuck just happened? Did I just win? Yep. Alright. I just set a world record for defeating Castlevania 1. Alright. Produced by Konami. Directed by Trans something or other. Music by James Banana. Dracula is Christopher B. Death is Bela Lugosi. Boris Karloffis. No, I remember doing this, actually. It's funny because... Whoa, that heart. It seems like it only happens... Hang on a minute. That's really weird. Okay. So the big heart wins the game. Let me see if I could find another big heart. Oh. Also, Whip never gets upgraded. A portable GameCube sans disk drive. That's pretty cool, Bren. Alright, froze. I would play that. I would definitely play that. Alright. Let's see if this is any different. Oh god. Something's wrong here. I can't quite put my finger on it. Yeah, I kind of don't want to though, Gambit, because I'm not good at this. I know, that menu. I didn't know these fuckers dropped holy water. Not a whole lot is corrupted here. Alright, I am gonna do something though. Quick save. 9. Let's do quick save 9. Let me go back to Assylvania. And I'm gonna try something a little bit different. And then Paper Mario time. 1840. 7-0. Okay. Going to load state 9. What? Did I just collect that bat? That earthquake. That earth-shattering fucking... CPU jam. Can't rewind. Extremely, extremely unstable. Oh my God. Oh dear Lord. What the fuck is this? This isn't even the right game. I just loaded a Mario level from Castlevania. I don't think this is gonna work. But there are Castlevania things appearing in this Mario corruption. Alright. You know what? Let me try something here. An idea I had. Okay, kung fu. Oh wait, no, it won't load. All right, never mind. Castlevania 3. Let's quick load. Okay, that's really, really weird. Okay, it only works with corruptions. So if I corrupt Blaster Master, for example, and then I load, quick load, I can quick load from any. See, now we'll try to take the Blaster Master graphics and apply it to Castlevania, which makes no sense whatsoever. Huh. Let's do Zelda 2. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay, Link has no sword. Somehow the code of Castlevania is mixing with Zelda 2, and this is the music we're getting. I think we just... Oh my god. I think we just opened a whole fucking new world of corruptions, guys. One of these has got to work. Something has to work. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I have an idea. We're gonna do Super Mario Brothers, and we're gonna do a corruption that basically does nothing to the game. Alright. Okay, this is... What is this now? Okay, so we have no corruption here. Very, very simple. Alright, we're gonna go to quick load. I guess state one. Oh, fuck. Well, actually, this does work. Because it's the same game. Alright, let's try this again. File, let's do quick save. Quick save to one. Alright, then we're gonna open Zelda 2. Again, very, very little corruption, if any. And we're gonna open quick load. No. It's really, really weird to see how the game tries to compensate for the other game's graphics. Like, these are Zelda 2 sprites trying to create a Mario, like, scenario. Something's severely fucked up with this. Hang on a minute. I want to try something else. Let's try a few more games before we give up. Mega Man 2. Go. And file, quick load one. Again, Mega Man 2 graphics trying to make up a Mario thing. But what the fuck? Okay, that just defies explanation. What? I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. That's all I'm saying. I don't know what it is. Man. I can't. I wish I could play it, but it doesn't work. Was worth a shot. Definitely very interesting. I don't think there's any real way to get like a babby, like a hybrid between the two things, but it was worth a shot. All right, I'm gonna do a little bit of Paper Mario. So just give me a second here. Perception languished in the night.